also a sunnah that Adam صلاة قبل صلاة العيد. You shouldn't pray before صلاة العيد. And the, some people come to the masjid and they pray sunnah. Or, no, you don't pray. خلاص, come صلاة العيد and pray. No sunnah. Just, يعني, and that's what Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم used to do. Come and pray. Okay? No sunnah. Okay? يعني ابن عباس من الله سبحانه وتعالى بيبيزهم, he said خرج النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يوم عيد الأضحى يوم العيد فصلى ركعتين ولم يصلي قبلهما ولا بعدهما. The Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم in the day of Eid, he came out, prayed to rak'ah of Eid, and he did not pray before it nor after it. خلاص. And there is no adhan, for إقامة for صلاة العيد, so there is no adhan or no إقامة. You pray immediately, and the khutbah is after the Eid. The khutbah is where? After the salah. The khutbah is after the salah. Unfortunately, there's another bad habit that many people do, they would leave immediately after the salah. It's better to stay. I mean, you can technically, but it's better and more complete that you pray and then listen to the khutbah. Ibn Abbas, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be pleased with him, he said, شَهَدَ عِيدُ مَعَ الرَّسُولِ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهُ وَسَلَمُ أَبَا بَكْرٍ وَعُمَرُ وَعُثْمَانُ فَكُلُّهُمْ كَانُوا يُصَلُّونَ قَبْلَ الْخُطْبَةِ. All of Ibn Abbas, he said that Umar, Khattab, and Uthman, and Abu Bakr, they witnessed Eid with Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, and they used to pray, they pray, يعني before the خطبة.